All right, well, a 16-year-old fisherman in Sydney is lucky to be alive after almost getting impaled by a marlin while out at sea. Take a look. That is death-defying stuff, that is. The heart-stopping footage showing the marlin launching itself into his boat. Come on, Carl. Just missing his stomach. Pretty incredible.
You're beating it up a little bit.
Come on.
It was at least 30 centimetres away. Cooper joins us now along with his dad, Al, long-suffering dad, Al, who captured the video. Good to see you guys. Coops, you're up first. Tell us what happened.
Oh, it was, you know, we're out there only 3 miles off the heads and we've booked this marlin. And Dad wants to film it, so I've had to
reel it in.
I've had to get the gloves on. I've got to leader it myself, and I've grabbed the leader. And you know, it's a catch and release activity, but Fish has sort of decided it wants to be in the boat, and it's come straight for me, straight over the boat. I'm sitting there, you're trying to push it off, trying to get the rod so you don't touch it.
And what was your dad doing at the time?
Working.
Oh, I'm pretty, doing I'm, what exactly, Dad?
Doing all the hard yards.
I'm pretty sure I heard a few laughs in there.
Has that ever happened before? I mean, they do, obviously, they strike out of the water.
Yeah. They do jump a lot, but to get it in the boat, I've never had it personally, but I don't think...
I've had a couple over the years, but normally, you get them up, they jump a bit, get a few photos, then you get them up beside the boat, they're nice and calm and relaxed. This one decided that he'd just have one more, you want to let them go, and this one thought, well, I might just join you in the boat. And, of course, just put Cooper in the way so that it was safer for us.
Yeah, exactly. Great idea, Dad. Get the son out there instead.
He's bigger now anyway. It's like, you can stand there.
Oh, do you know what I was captivated by as well as the fish? Your dog there, Bingo. little Bingo down the left corner. What's Bingo's name?
Really? Mahi.
Mahi.
It's a kelpie,
It's not a tuna.
She loves it. She goes mad on it, jumping and barking. Yeah. Loves dolphins and marlins.
Just
goes
she wanted it on the action, didn't she?
Yeah, she wants
straight down the back.
Wow. And you guys get out there a fair bit. What's the working relationship like on the boat? Because this is a big thing, and Coop's getting a lot of the attention. I just wonder if, Dad, you feel like you're kind of being left
behind. Left
behind pretty much, yeah.
He's got to get used to it.
You've got a scratch there on your face.
Yeah, so that happened the day after. I took one of my mates out from school and got him his first mile, and as I was leadering it, just decided to jump at the back of the boat again, and the leader snapped and come back and whipped me in the face, and I've got it's all down here as
What's
well.
What's his name, your mate?
Charlie.
So, Charlie, is Charlie okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He was standing behind me.
He was happy. He caught a marlin.
You're the shield. What is it with you and Marlin?
Just the battering ram almost.
It's a great story. Well done, guys. We're glad you ended up safe.
And the important thing is the marlin's safe too. Yeah, he swam off quite happily.
Good on you, Dad.
What an adventure.
I love dads.